Making bookmarks with Microsoft Designer is so fun. Let's start. Starting with a blank canvas, click on Modern Design, and then look for Resize. You'll see all these different sizes. Click on US Letter Landscape, and then just choose Resize and Replace. Let's start by adding a rectangle, which you can get by pressing R on the keyboard. We want to make sure we make it so we can fit 3 on a page, since that's a nice size of a bookmark. So just duplicate your original rectangle, and then once you have the size right, delete the other ones. If you click on the rectangle, you'll see that you have the option to change the color. I'm going to make these black and white so the students can color their bookmarks in. So let's duplicate that rectangle and change it to white, then just make it a little bit smaller so it can go inside of that black one. On the left panel, click on Visuals. Here we'll be able to search graphics and add them into our bookmark. We can type in birthday and there's tons of options to choose from. Let's add them all first and then we can arrange them how we want them. I also searched for a banner so we can add our text inside of that. Once we get the images that we want to use, we're just arranging it around the page. You can resize it, you can move things around. And of course, if you think of something that you might want to add, you can just go back to your graphics and see what else you can find. There are so many different images to use, it's a lot of fun. I love to put these bookmarks out on my students' desk on their birthday. They love coloring them throughout the day, it's just a little way to make them feel special. Something I love in Microsoft Designer is that there's images that you can even change the color to exactly what you need. So I'm changing these little stars to black so they match our theme. On the left panel, let's click on Text, and you'll see right away there's a ton of options for different text styles. Since students are going to be coloring their bookmarks in, I'm looking for a text that they can also color. I love that you can resize the text just by dragging the corner in. It's a lot quicker than going up and changing the font size. Now we can add a little swirl at the bottom and then just duplicating it to add one more. Now we're going to select all of these and hit duplicate and add the other two onto the page. This makes it really easy to cut later. You can also do the same thing in color. These are really fun to make. If you're ready to print, just click download. Choose PDF and print. Ready to make your own bookmarks? Get started at designer.microsoft.com today.